Hey guys, what's up? This is Rich here. This is a sponsored video. I'm going to say that again just to make it real clear. Sponsored video. No, I wasn't paid, but AeroBand sent me this for free. And it is called the Pocket Guitar. It's this thing, which I'll get to in a second. I've never used it. I just took it out of the box. This is the box that it comes in. There's some information right there. Just so you know. And it says, new way to be a musician. It's everything to do with the box. And what do you get?
Well,
you get a manual, of course. You get a little holder. This is rubberized. And, yep, you can clip it on your belt if you wanted to. It's kind of... It is flexible, of course. You get a nice little soft bag for this. That's where all this stuff goes. And you also get, if I can, oh, there it is. You get a little itty bitty charger cable, which plugs into right there with this connector. That's the connector type, for those of you that are wondering. This is Bluetooth. And what I had to do first is charge it. And when you plug this in, there is a light, a blue light right here. You'll see that in a second when I actually activate this thing. It does vibrate, which I'll get to in a moment. But anyway, what this does is that when you plug this in, this blue light will pulse. And you know it's done charging when the pulsing stops. Simple enough. And the way to use this is with an app, and I'm going to use this phone to do it with. So I'm going to run into the Play Store right there, and I'm going to search for AeroBand, just like that. See AeroBand at the top there? So I'm going to go ahead and grab that. And this is the proper application to use, because scroll down a little bit. Bluetooth enabled drumsticks and guitar pick to play anywhere, anytime. And yes, the other product that this company makes is they make some, I want to call them virtual drumsticks, of course. But anyway, this is the guitar version, which uses the pick. So I'm going to go ahead and download this. And all right, here we go. Okay, so 145 megs, just in case you were wondering how big this app is. Fairly sizable, but most of you should be able to fit that on your phones. And this is, dim there. This is obviously not a newer phone. This is an older phone, Android 7, as a matter of fact. But that's actually good for this video, because if you've got an older phone, and you're wondering, well, will it work on my older phone? Well, this is a good example of that. This is an LG Stylo 3. I'm not using my primary phone for this, because that's what I'm using to record the video with. let's see, we're almost done. I have no idea what processor is in this or how much memory is in it or anything like that. It's just, it's a standard phone. Standard Android phone, so. Chances are what you have is probably newer than this one. This phone just keeps dimming on me. I just reset this phone just to absolute out-of-the-box standard just to do this review with, so. It's one of those thicker phones. It's, I think it's a 6-inch screen. Oh, okay, it's done. So I just hit the open button. And allow act. Okay, I'm going to allow. It's going to access location. Say allow. Record audio. Allow. Okay, AeroBand. To exit, swipe down from the top. Okay. Okay, so I have to. Okay, I don't have to register. There's a skip, you see at the top right there, so I'm going to skip. Connect your. Oh, wait. Oh, wait. Oh, give me a video right up front. Let's see if I can turn the volume up on that. Okay, you're seeing this.
First, let
All right,
us
wait.
click the button to turn on your drumsticks. Then you can see that now it's up
Oh,
blinking.
now it's doing the drum
So
product. All
there
right,
is
let me see if I
nothing
can stop
happening.
that.
Then click the
Ooh,
icon
I
on the
can't
bottom
stop
right
it.
of the
Okay.
home page to connect. The gray icon
I'm
is
just okay. I guess I'm
blinking.
gonna let this play.
Then it means the application has found it hardwired. We click them separately
And
to
this is for
connect
the separate
and
drum
press
product. This
go
isn't
button
even for
to
the
finish.
Pocket guitar. Connect your arrow using. Okay. So all I have to do now, I'm going to. Sorry, I gotta just do this off camera for a moment. Okay, I'm gonna enable the Bluetooth on this. There we go. My Bluetooth is now enabled. Okay. So I'm gonna go ahead and hit the button on this thing, and that should. Oh, there it goes. Yep. All right. Oh, and it found it. AeroBand. And pairing. Says it's pairing. It's making some noise. That's the vibration thing that it's doing. Oh, I think we're done. Okay. So available, right. And close. Okay. Did it find it? Go. No device connected. Do you? Okay. Cancel. Okay, I hit the. Ah, there we go. I had to hit the little thing in the middle. Aha! There we go. So we got pocket drum, pocket guitar. I just hit. Okay, there we go. Free play. Okay. See the chords. Alright, here we go. Music loading. Now, what you can do with this thing is you're supposed to be able to take this and actually strum it. You hear it doing this little thing right there? So, but it's loading it right. Okay, there we go. So if I do an A minor, and I just hit A minor, and I strum it, it should do something. Ah, there we go. I'm gonna do that again. Okay, that's cool. All right, let's pick another chord. Let's try A minor. Oh, one of my favorites, A minor 7. Let's try that. Almost sounds. I can hear the difference. That. All right. Well, we'll try one that's definitely different. Let's do a C minor. Let's try that. Now, actually, it does say in the book that you don't have to shake your wrist, your whole arm. You can just do the wrist like this. Okay, that is neat. Okay, so up here we got groove and edit. Let's try groove. Variation 1. Sure. So, how do I do this? Let's do a C. Oh, okay, I get it. I get it. So if I strum the watch up here. I get it. Okay, let's try that with an A minor. See what happens there. Actually, let me put this down here. That's what I should have been doing. Oops, I'm not holding it right. C minor. And you can see through each part, it lights up. All right, let me try a different variation. Try variation 2. It is working. Variation 4. D minor. D minor 7. Well, that sounds kind of cool. Now, what do I do if I hit edit? I'm not familiar with this app at all. I am literally doing this live. Not, well, you're seeing this for the same time I'm seeing this. So, all right, so if I do G, add, oh. Oh, I see. Okay. Oh, that means probably means add into the array here. Okay. So let me go back. Now that was the other one. Follow the, what does this say? Okay, minor complaint. There's black text over this guy's pants right here. I can't read what that says. I'm looking real close. Follow the chords to play, oh, the music. Okay. My love, you are beautiful. Okay. I hope this is not copyrighted stuff. I think, yeah, I can't do this. That looks like copyrighted music. I can't put that up. And if you know YouTube at all, you're not supposed to do that, so I won't do that one. But this... Okay, let's do it. Okay, so when you're in normal outside groove, regular chords... Okay, and if I edit that and add, I'm trying to add, okay. Can I scroll? Oh, okay, I can scroll. Okay, good. Wow, you can do all these crazy chords with this. Okay. Yep. Let me try add. More than 15 chord. Okay. Oh, does that mean I can remove one? Oh, there we go. Okay, so if I press and hold, and I wanted to get rid of... B minor. Okay, there we go. And then go and add one. I see. I see. Let's try A minor 6. Add. Oh, there we go. And add it. Yeah, okay. Now I see what that's about. And how do I get out of this? Oh, finish. A minor 6. Okay. 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 And if I go into variation 3, I'm trying it. There we go. Well, this works. I like this. And all I'm doing is just, I'm not having to move my arm, just the wrist. You do have to kind of get it used to, every time you do a swing, this thing vibrates, it pulses. So it lets you know when the trigger has been hit. And I'm not having to shove it real hard like that, I can... let's do a G. and get out of groove and go back to a chord. Okay. Goal reached, meaning this works. Okay. So, what do I think of it? And would you want one of these? You know what I think? And I'll tell you why I accepted this when the company AeroBand reached out to me. I wanted to see, you know what this is good for? Is that it is the smallest possible way to get a travel guitar without the guitar. This does not replace the guitar. Obviously it doesn't. But there's two things this does very well. First, you can take this with you anywhere, which is the whole portability thing. Yeah, maximize totally. You can learn a lot of new chords. I like that I can go in here and add a crazy amount of chords in this. Because I can, let me put this down for a moment. I mean, look at that. G sharp 7, sus 2, diminished, augmented. That's cool. So you can learn chords in here that you never knew existed. The only thing, a minor complaint, I wish it showed the tabs. I wish it did. It doesn't. But, you know, if you were going to just do something for just really basic songwriting, you know, I want to go for an A minor here. Oh, I'm sorry, I got to hit finish first. So if you just want something like... and then go to a C... and then a D... you know, if you did this two-handed, I can't get my hand around too well, but you could actually use this for basic songwriting. That's neat. This thing is neat. Let me just, there we go. Put that more in view there. Oh, got a glare. Sorry. The variations thing is cool too. I like that. I don't know if this has a drum thing in it. Neat. So anyway, like I was saying, this is good if you don't want to bring a travel guitar, but you want something guitar-like. Yeah, this totally works. It's nice. You got the little case, you got a little bag for it and everything. I was able to install the app. I mean, you saw me do it. I did this for the first time. So there is nothing here that I had the force to work. This worked first try, which is great. The current price I saw listed on the website was $40 for this. It's 40. Whether that's fair or not, that's up for you to decide. I think for what it offers, this is really not bad. There could be some minor improvement, and I'm sure there will be some minor improvement in the app, just because I had to kind of figure stuff out and just guess how things worked a little bit. Now, the manual, let me just, this is what I'll say lastly. Now, it tells you how to do it. This is a rhythmic pattern. There's no need, like I said, remember I said the manual told you there's no need to move your arm. Just swing your wrist. Okay. The only thing I have to complain about this manual is that there's a couple things it doesn't say. First of all, charge this first. It had some charge when I got it, but what I did is I plugged it in and then I let the whole thing charge up. Important note, Pocket Guitar is a portable music product, not waterproof. Keep it away from water. You know why that's important? Because it's real easy to put this in your pocket and forget about it, and then in your jeans and throw your jeans in the wash, in the laundry. Well, if you do that, then this is ruined. So remember, not waterproof. That's why you need to know that. But yeah, I had to charge this and... Oh, and the only other thing I have minor complaint about the manual, it just said go download the app, but it didn't say where. It would have been nice if they put a little QR code in this, so you could just snap the QR code with your phone and go straight to the app. I had to guess to go to the Play Store and type in Aero. I mean, I found it. It was easy. But I typed in AeroBand and then I got the app, and I was all set. For a brand new product, though, not a bad first start. Really not a bad first start. I like it. Honestly, I like it. I mean, I've got my little complaints about it. But my complaints about it really not that major. Minor complaints at best. The point is, did it work? Yeah, it works. And just as a basic comparison, here is a regular guitar pick. Obviously, this is much thicker than a regular guitar pick because there is a circuit board in here and a transmitter and this, of course. Oh, and I guess I got one more thing. And actually, you notice on the back of the box here that it says color black. I'm wondering if they plan on releasing this in colors other than black. It would be cool to see this in red or blue or green or something. Black is, I mean, it works. But this would look, can you imagine this like in a dark cherry red or something like that? That would look kind of neat. Anyway, that's it. Point is, they sent it to me. I got it to work first try. Does work. It is good if you want something to take with you. It's cheaper than a travel guitar. There is no travel guitar that sells for as low as this, and you get guitar-like ability. You get to learn a whole bunch of new chords. There are variations in this. I don't, again, oh, I mentioned this a little while ago. I don't know if there is a drum. It would be so nice if there was like a little drum thing in this, but I don't see anything like that. Well, the company that sent this to me, they're sure to see this video. So if I may make a suggestion, if there could be like a little like a metronome thing or something, I mean, maybe that's what the follow along thing is. I'm not sure. But anyway, that's it. So again, works. Do I recommend it? Yeah, I do recommend it. I think this thing is neat. You should get one. Take it easy.